which is the current line of our central line, and it can possibly to be the common parallel between this liquid plus alpha region, liquid plus beta region, and alpha plus beta region. This is the three phase topology. Of this composition, which alpha C alpha E. This composition is beta phase of C beta E, and this composition of the liquid phase of C E. Thank you. just about the only country that gets under 50. Why not just about the only country that gets under 50 grade? Why don't you come from the liquid? And why don't you come from the liquid for the job? For the liquid. I'm going to tell you. The beta phase is this, 95%. And the beta liquid phase is this, which is 62%. Well, just about a minute. And not 33.01% of the data. So the left point now is at 62%. It's a very effective liquid. When you start to see that you have a tree that happens restricted, becomes a mixture of alpha and beta, that is why we get the crystal. So by the time I reach just where we need to take it this Saturday, I have had one of these beta particles, which form a template of whether we need to take it this Saturday, when the remaining region, the liquid gets filled with the mixture of alpha and beta, which is called the detector crystal. So this is beta, which is from a temperature over 93 degrees centigrade. And this is a mixture containing alpha and beta, both from a detective temperature. Also, I call it detective mixture. So to distinguish this beta from that beta, so the beta which forms around 75% has the same temperature 97%. And alpha which forms around 18%. So, mixture of the company is same beta, beta and beta. Physically same. Same with the parameter, same parameter temperature. It's in equilibrium of the temperature. But one is forming globules, and one is a part of the mixture. The difference is, the one which is a globule, this form of temperature from fire, the parameter of the temperature from the globe, that would be the same as fire. And the one which is a part of the mixture, that form of temperature, so, the difference in number of current and the filter, these variables are called pro-eutectic meter. It's called pro-eutectic meter. This is a primary mixture of quadrilateral alpha, quadrilateral alpha, quadrilateral alpha, quadrilateral alpha. But there's no difference as far as crystal structure is concerned, chemical propulsion is concerned, the mix of the beta phase is concerned, spectrometry is concerned, and that's what we see. Only difference is the temperature of the differ. In the next thing, it's not from the degree centigrade, as globules, quadrilateral phase, it's from the temperature. Is this clear? All right. We talked about the delivery, we can apply the delivery at different temperatures, and we will notice that some possible for the part of delivery at the 30% again. We can apply the delivery in a two-phase region, about 90% again, below 90% again, but we cannot apply the delivery at 90% again. Two phases are in the problem. Now let's talk about the solidification of water at 0 degrees centigrade, but at this point. We apply it, and water is freezing slowly, becoming ice. Then at any time, you tell me how much is the ice and how much is the water. It's a dynamic process. mexica.com, ajá, mexica.com.mexica. Para el lado de la casa, el tiro más país. La primera vez que se ha hecho un año para el lado de la casa. En este tipo, yo he hecho un año de la casa. ¿Vale? Ojo, el lado de la casa, 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 el
Thank you.
This is Betsy Quill talking to Metallic Face. Are you meeting the Fixers? Yes, this information is very narrow, just very close to this line. I can only follow the content. The queen of the chemistry compound. That's comparison to the minus variable of KXDY. KX is some fraction, Y is another fraction. If the minus variable is that, then that goes by color of the queen of the compound. Well, it does not show. So you get the limits. Just a very narrow. I'm not going to show you this bias in the way, what the problem. I'm not going to do this here. This is the reason this along this line, where the component I try this as, have a full field to be by. And the left, I have a full diagram, which is clear on the left to be by. And the right, which is a reflective diagram. And the right, I have a connected diagram, which is between clear to be by and B. And both are reflective by. I will get some data to the computer. So, such intermediate phases are the direct components of two five contiguous diagrams. It can only be not so detected. It could be detected on one side and it could have been detected on one side. So, it's a test. So, just some data one for each one to be there. And it could be then for the answer taking place inside the set itself. But there is a precedent, some of these diagrams we come across. So we are talking about finite solutions. Or finite phases, terminally finite finite solutions. Let me decide some theory as for you, in terms of terminal finite solution. And I can decide some theory in terms of terminal finite solution. And we're talking about intermediate finite solution as for you. You can look at such a primary product of the phase, or intermediate phase, and intermediate compound, which is a very narrow composition. That's all the point. When you make it less things, in the diagram, selecting the phases are primary or terminal finite solutions, intermediate finite solutions, intermediate phase, intermediate compound. Detected with set, we have a mixture of the FC. And the problem now, the matter of some of the other things which are talked about so far. Minus is a little bit the parent part of the diagram where one of the intermediate phase or the intermediate compound is very narrow proportion range. As a matter of fact, more or less a fixed proportion. And that is a fixed C. In this diagram, the line you see, first of all, we discussed that because it's a little bit of a diagram of the statistic. In this diagram, the parent diagram is the one diagram, the phase is alpha ferrite, which is a basis of the structure, and then it is stable between 0 Kelvin to 110 degrees centigrade. I showed you that a planet is here in the primary diagram of parent. And random in the basis is located 0.05, that is 0.05. And here you can accommodate 0.19 inch in diameter, but the primary size is 0.71 inch. So it's still in the matrix, and thereby solubility is very restricted to 0.028%, and maximum is found at 0.5 degrees centigrade. And high temperature of the diameter and low temperature of 0.5 degrees centigrade. 0.08% is the rest of the part of the product. It's not going to be that solubility. meaning to subdue. Subdue will go to life about first, not to. So there are some things you have to give way to this concept. Otherwise, we use the concepts of the alphabetical to compare. Compare is what happened before. What else could happen? Thank you.
Thank you.